What was that?
Control, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
That might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal.
Control, I've run recon and have no visual on the primary.
He is confirmed on site, Raven. We're tracking signals from that location.
Shit. He's inside then, for sure.
Which is why you need to get him outside.
The question is, how?
I'll leave that up to you.
Disabled the first time.
Raven, he's running.
Shit.
Don't let him escape.
No way he's getting away.
Take up defensive positions. Locate the shooter. Out.
Is eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope book.
Data on previous engagements.
Yeah, useful if I'm shooting under similar conditions again. The second antenna is down.
Sector 1 in Sector 7. Clear! Copy that. Mobilizing search. Stand by. Out.